seasons of my youth. I recall of the rags someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors, and every piece was small. And I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it. Mama blessed and with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, and I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, I was rich as I could be. On my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me, and I just couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich, and I told them told me while she sewed how my coat of many